Howdy, this is Tyler Blake with ExoWhips again, and today I have something kind of completely different. This is new for me, and it's a little different from how what you might have seen in the past. This is a pipe whip, so it's a brass pipe for the handle. I chemically aged the brass, and I'm going to get this pretty close to... I did it in a way where it has kind of a mottled look, where you have different gradations of aging. And then it's got this extra collar up here, which is aged. And this I just aged uniformly, but I did a chemical etch, so it has an inscription on it. And then we have a brass collar that I chemically etched with a dog print on there. And the beaded edges of the collar are also left untouched. And a copper cap. So, and this is all lacquered, so it's going to stay looking the way it looks now. The inscription is Latin, and it reads, "For man's best friend," and then it's... So, I'm just going to go ahead and do a couple of quick cracks with this. And this is... I guess that is all I have, but if you have any questions, you can email me at tyler@exowhips.com, or like I said before, you can just go onto the Whip Basics forum. That's it. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.